Let's go to the second boy.
When she was younger, she would lay in the grass and stare at the clouds. And there she saw them. Elusive. Shifting faces. After a while, she could see the faces everywhere.
I think we're meant to go straight trees, through there.
The mountains. Caves.
Really looks like it. Oh, what the fuck is this? I didn't notice this earlier. That's what happens if you lay under the sun for too long. Would have known better. Take everything in moderation. Even World of Warcraft.
Can you see the faces too? They're there. If you look for them. Senua.
Mother. Senua, you have the sight. Just like I do. Once you can see into the underworld and all the souls within it will see you.
I think that's a good thing.
Don't be afraid when they speak to you. I will always be here to guide you. Did you see her? That was her mother, Galina. She was a priestess, a healer. She taught Senua to see the weave that binds the world together. And it was beautiful. It was a time before the darkness. But when it did come, it first came for her mother. Senua still sees her face from time to time, hidden in the world. Like she's still watching over. She misses her so much.
I don't remember how far back we're meant to go. Maybe that's the last door over there. Hold on. But yeah, we're meant to also be blocking, not just dodging. So all of those throwing knives he threw at us, we were meant to block. Jesus! To sit off. Hopefully there's not gonna be three boys.
She knows what to do.
Fuck.
Remember the warrior tribe.
Ah! Moved a lot faster than I expected. It's not fair having a shield, that's Cito. Ah!
Finish this.
Fuck! He was one hit away. The gate. She needs to go back. She can't. It won't open. Oof. There's another challenge. This is where we came from, yes. Alright. This is where we wanna go. That was sketchy as fuck. I'm pretty sure I'm meant to melee them to break their seal.
But the fire giant has answered. He comes from a land older than mankind. And the Northmen call upon his flaming sword to raise their enemies to the ground.
Good, too excited. Alright. Let's do it. Oh, there's a head over there.
She found the wretched old fool on her way back from the wilds. An outcast. He's badly burnt all over. She took pity on him, for he was not long for this world. Like her. Each walk he's learned, who spoke of his own darkness.
Oh no, they're both talking at the same time.
Your father cannot see what you see, but there is nothing wrong with seeing the world the way you do.
Okay, good talk. Papa. There's our problem. We'll figure out a way to solve it later. Oh, it's two letters now. Freak. This game just got twice as difficult. Here. Easy backstab for us.
Watch out! Sight, watch out!
He's stronger than you.
I didn't get it off in time. Boom! Oof.
I can still smell it. A sweet, sickly stench. Burning human flesh. And I still hear their cries carried in the wind. You hear them too, Senua?
Yes, I heard their screams, and I still hear them now.
All right, there's these crosses back here. I think this is one. Good. Now we need this. This three. Not gonna be the same guy, right?
Follow the screams.
like something that like that would be acceptable, but maybe if I go further back. No, where is this save? I can go up here, okay. This looks like a save. There we go.
The path to Helheim is sealed for the living. You already walk amongst the dead. Look towards the gate, and you will see that it has opened. When they first came to my land,
Jesus.
I knew enough of their tongue to beg for mercy, and they took me as a slave. I wish now that they had slaughtered. I rode their storm of fire, death, and slavery to many lands. This darkness you speak of? I know it well.
And I'm still here to fight it.
That was good. Boom.
He's down. Finish him. Strike him.
Boom. Ah, he got that off. Yeah, seems like it. You're ooging ML, I see. There's your answer, Ricardo.
When you see a fire gate of Surt, know that only a sacrifice will stoke the fires of Muspel and let the dead walk through.
A sacrifice?
Find the fire, Senua, to follow the path to Surt.
Find the fire. There's a fire up there. There seems to be quite a bit of sacrifice over here. What are we meant to do with this fire? Oh.
Look at it.
That's where we want to end up at, but the path is blocked.
How will she get through? She'll need to find another way.
But she'll need to find another way, as you do.
There's always another way. There's always a way. Find your own way. You just have to find it. Soot is waiting for you. It was never going to be that easy. He's waiting. Soot is waiting for you.
The Northmen tell this story. Before the Earth was created, there was a world called Muspel. Because it was in the south, it was bright and hot, flaming, burning. Sparks that flew out from Muspel became the stars. Other sparks melted ice in the frozen world of Niflheim, creating the body of the first giant, Ymir. Muspel is one of the nine worlds, and is now the land of the fire giants. And people from elsewhere cannot endure a journey there.
Okay.
Concentrate on where you're going. She needs to remember the path. Everything will burn, then how will she find the way back? She won't. She won't be able to tell.
Why won't I be able to find the way back? Just a straight line. Into that cave to my left. Last bunk?
The Northmen say that the defender of Muspel is called Surt, the foremost of the fire giants. His name means the Black One.
Yuck.
Because he is like something burnt. The Northmen believe that he sits at the border of Muspel with his flaming sword.
Flaming sword?
And at the end of the world, he will leave his post. He will travel to Asgard and Midgard, waging war against all the gods. He will be victorious. And then burn the whole world with fire.
Can't let that happen, can we? Nah, we don't care about it, we just want our mate back.
The Northmen made fire sacrifices, burning slaves like me to reveal the path to Surt. I searched for meaning in their suffering, in their eyes. But they just screamed like helpless pigs.
How do we get out of here? Don't jump. We go through here. Yes. It's just a straight line. It's so weird for them to say that I need to remember the path. Right? Just a straight line, what could go wrong?
Do your gods answer your prayers, Senua? I asked the gods for mercy, all of them, even theirs. None answered. In the end, I set myself free. Defy the gods, Senua! Find your own path, like I find mine!
My gods abandoned me! I am alone.
Oof. What's it gonna be this time?
Find the fire, Senua. To follow the path to Surt.
There's a door there. There's a cabin. So we need to get this door and then find the letters inside the cabin. So we can get past this door and find the fire behind this door.
The Northmen of Hell worship the Devourers, insatiable gods of darkness. I come from Erin, Senua, where I once followed my own gods, the Tuatha De Danann.
Why did you abandon the gods?
Senua, I was a man of knowledge, not a warrior. To survive, I did things. Bad things. Like you, Senua. The man I once was has died. And when that happens, even gods you worship can die with you.
Where is it? I don't see it. Oh. That was lame. We get this here. No. Do I jump off? Maybe. Oh. Last bang.
The Northmen believe that the world will be destroyed someday. They call it Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. Asgard will be attacked by Surt and the fire giants. A monstrous wolf will swallow the sun, and the gods will fight in vain against their enemies. There is nothing they can do to prevent it. But Odin ever seeks knowledge and magic, hoping to find a way to postpone that dark day.
All right, so where's our other letter at? It was probably at the top of the cabin as well, right? But where? Gonna be fire on the ground again? No way. Less? You need a summon? Where is this symbol? I don't see it. No, not Mike. Not like this. Is these two trees? Somewhere here, we just need the right angle. There we go. That was sketchy. Thank you for your help, Adam. Now we get access to this door. Which gives us access to this fire. What's out? Close one. I can't go through there. Too slow. Oh, this guy survived. Sheesh. Oof. For sure.
Have the courage to shed your tears. Raise your world to the prime.
My world is dead.
Only then, as with a newborn, will you see the world anew.
No, I see nothing now.
Poof. I think we're gonna be looking at the boss fight in the next 15 minutes. With this space. Is there anything this way? Probably not. Oh, there's a couple stuff. Oh, there's a door over there. This one will open from the other side. Alright. Three letters now. Game is now three times as hard.
Tell me truth. How did you escape your darkness?
There's also a flame gate over there.
I was no longer enslaved.
So pretty much four times as hard. Dear to reach it.
Unclouded by fear. I could see it. Find the fire saying others to follow the path to sort. So, during one raid, I took my chance and ran, knowing that they would not follow. A fool ran into the fire. They left me for dead. Maybe they were right to. But here I am. Free.
I'm glad I found you in the wilds. I wouldn't have made it without you.
I think it's that flag. But I can't get a good angle for it. Where else can we go? Oh, maybe we can get a good angle from up here, hey friend. Let's not disturb him. Looking for this thing. Oh, that beam looks really off. Oh, here. Very nice. One down. The flag is definitely gonna be one. Gonna be this one, but from a different angle probably. Okay, we wanna get over there now. Oh, the freebie. Open this door. Something that seems off. Oh, another freebie. Easy for us, to be honest. Now we get access to this door.
Senua, if I can survive the fire of Surt and escape my darkness, then so can you.
What's out?
Run, Senua! Run!
Just keep running here. It's like boss fight. She's fine.
Death.
Unless? No, not really spooky, just mind fuckery.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. This darkness takes everything. Everyone.
You're not supposed to feel scared, you're supposed to feel vulnerable.
Are you sure you want to do this?
You're doing it wrong, Adam.
My battle. I have to face it alone, away from here.
Where will you go?
I don't know.
For how long?
I don't know.
I believe in you. You know that. Just promise me that you will come back to me. I want you to say it. I want you to say it.
I will come back to you. I promise.
Saved. Oof. Jesus. Gonna take a look. Right after dying to this guy. Oh no, he's all fired up now. Ooh. Everything! Boom! Boom! Phew! Boom! And this guy was way easier than the other guy. I guess I played the other guy really, really wrong. But the path to Hela is now open.
A greater battle takes its place. But so it goes. Until we fall. And in the end, we all fall.
gods have their time.
Yet we still go on. Why?
I made a promise. And I will go to hell to keep it.
I die free. Knowing you will carry my stories with you. I have fulfilled my quest.
Yes. F for truth.
When the darkness comes, I vow to guide you in this life and the next to fulfill yours.
Then I will see you in hell.
Ready to face horror in the eye as I have to find your answers. Your quest. The truth.
Extinguished. Quick break. Let me see your picture first. Oof. I see some chicken, I see some rice. I see a whole lot of other stuff going on. Some peppers, I think. Is this even chicken? This could not be chicken, never mind. It's curry, feels bad, man. I guess I wanted to see chicken. I believed in you, moment. Not like this.